means messenger of God, as well as community minded, and actually a sparrow is a very they're very connected into their community, and they mate for life. And then when their mate passes, that's when you see the sparrows alone. When you see a sparrow alone, that's them mourning the passing of their mate. So yes, so they come together in flocks, and they stay together as a community, and they work together. They're very synchronized. They hunt together. They do everything together, and then they also are like that with the other birds too. If other birds come around, they are great with community amongst each other and the different birds.